Veins are blood vessels that carry deoxygenated blood back to the heart from various parts of the body. They are an essential part of the circulatory system and work in conjunction with arteries which carry oxygenated blood away from the heart. Veins typically appear blue or green in color due to the way light interacts with the skin and the deoxygenated blood they contain.